Dear students, welcome to Digital Learning. We are studying the subject auditing of 6th semester BB of Mangalore University. And we are in chapter number 3, that is unit number 3. The chapter we are learning now is watching. We have discussed several topics under the subject, under the chapter watching. And in today's session, we will be discussing the third session of this chapter, that is cash payments, watching of cash payments. This is the 10th session, not third one, 10th session of this unit number 3, that is watching of cash payments. Let us discuss this in detail here. The watching, we know that it is very important, and we have learned about watching and watching of the cash receipts. And cash receipts we have completed. Now we have stepped into the watching of cash payments. How to make the watching of the cash payments? Cash payment is also an important item in the cash flow. Cash receipts are written on the debit side of the cash book. Cash payments are written on the credit side of the cash book, debit and credit. Debit is receipts, credit is payments. All payment made to the creditors, expenses incurred in cash, all other payments done appear on the credit side of the cash book. This is what I explain now. The auditor is required to watch cash payment because there are chances of cash misappropriation, and chances of cash misappropriation are very high in case of cash payment also. Auditor watches the cash payment with an objective to ensure that all the cash payments pertaining to the business activities are genuine and properly authorized. So, here while watching the cash payments, you should keep in mind its objective should be to ensure that all the payments are relating to the business activity and they are genuine and properly authorized. See, while watching the cash payments, the document we have to watch are receipts issued by the creditors, again invoices, statement of account of the creditors, bank statement. These are the basically some of the documents. In addition to that, for different items of the cash payment, some other document may also be watched. Auditor in watching the cash payment or credit side of the cash book should ensure, what he should ensure? He should ensure that payments are made for the purpose of the business. All the payments are for the business, not for any other purposes. And also the payment related to the period under audit. It is relating to the period of the audit, not for the year prior or not for the year afterwards. And next one is the payment is properly sanctioned and recorded. The payment should be sanctioned payment and it should be recorded also. Payment has been made to the right person. You should ensure that payment is made to the right person, not to a wrong person, not to somebody who has no right to receive the money. And last one is, he should ensure that payment is properly supported by a voucher and same as entered in the cash book. So, it is supported by a voucher. A voucher should be there for every payment. No payment can be made without voucher. Auditor's duty in watching the cash payments. What are the duty of the auditor in watching the cash payment? Auditor should pay special attention to the following points while watching the cash payments. The first point is, the auditor should evaluate the effectiveness of the internal check, internal control system for the payment. So, for cash payment in a company, there should be an internal check system or internal check and control system. So, is it effective or not? Its effectiveness should be evaluated. Okay. Next, he should ensure that all the vouchers are made in the name of the business concern or payment are made pertaining to the business. He should make sure that all the vouchers are in the name of this business concerned. Bere yavuda business na voucher illi barbaru. And it is pertaining to the particular business itself. Next one, he should ensure that vouchers have been correctly posted to the appropriate accounts and properly distinguished between capital and revenue expenditure. He should make sure, he should ensure that vouchers have been posted to the appropriate account. Voucher in the posting maadi alli bariyuvanta sandarbhadalli yava account ige hakbeku adhe account ige adanna hakidare. And there is a distinction between capital and revenue expenditure. Capital expenditure becomes an asset, but revenue expenditure becomes a nominal expense under the profit and loss account or trading account, isn't it? So this distinction should be made between the capital and revenue expenditure. Next, he should ensure that all the cash payments are within the period under audit. Last slide alli helidadu. ಅವರು ಅದೆಲ್ಲವೂ ಆಡಿಟ್ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ಗೆ ಸಂಬಂಧಪಟ್ಟದ್ದು ಎಂಬುದನ್ನು ಬೇರೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ಗೆ ಹಾಕಬಾರ್ದು. ಕಳೆದ ವರ್ಷದ್ದು ಅಥವಾ ಮುಂದಿನ ವರ್ಷದ್ದು. ಈಗ ಆಡಿಟ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಟೈಮ್ ಏಪ್ರಿಲ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಮೇ ಜೂನ್ ಅಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಆಡಿಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ಅದರ ಏಪ್ರಿಲ್ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಬಂದಿರ್ಬೋದು. ಕೆಲವೊಮ್ಮೆ ತಪ್ಪಿ ವೆನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಇನ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫೈಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಆಡಿಟರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಎನ್ಕ್ವೈರ್ ದ ಸರ್ಕಮ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಸಚ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್. ಈಗ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಗ ಇನ್ಕಮ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಲಾ ಪ್ರಕಾರವು ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಕಂಪನಿಯ ನಿಯಮ ಪ್ರಕಾರವು ದೆರ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಲಿಮಿಟ್. Above that limit, you should not make cash payment. For example, 20,000 rupees. So, in excess of that amount, if you make the, you should not make the cash payment. You should make the payment in the form of check. So, hagi ide hagi illa adre payment madidre yake why, what is the circumstance, you should see. You should also compare rough cash book with the cash book to identify the fictitious payment. Sometimes there are possibilities of fictitious payment. Payment ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಫಿಕ್ಟೀಷಿಯಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಯಾರಿಗೋದ ಹೆಸರಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೋದು ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಅಂತ ತೋರಿಸ್ಬೋದು. ಅದು ಇದ್ರೆ ಅಂಥದ್ದು ಡೌಟು ಅನ್ನು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ, ಅದಂಥ ತಪ್ಪುಗಳು ಇದ್ರೆ, ಅಂತ ಫ್ರಾಡ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಇದ್ರೆ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇಕಾಗಿ ರಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಬುಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೈನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಬುಕ್ ಅನ್ನು ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಆಗ ರಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಬುಕ್ಕಲ್ಲಿ ಅದು ಬರೆದಿರುವುದಿಲ್ಲ, ಅದು ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗಲೇ ಬರೆಯುವುದು, ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಬುಕ್ಕಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೆಲ್ಲ ಬರ್ತದೆ ವಾಚ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ನಾವು ನೋಡಬೇಕಾದದ್ದು ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್, ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟರ್ಸ್, ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವೇಜಸ್, ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಲರಿ, ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದ ರೆಮ್ಯುನರೇಷನ್ ಟು ದ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಆಡಿಟರ್ಸ್, ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಇನ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆಂಡಿಚರ್, ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆಂಡಿಚರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆನ್ಸಸ್. ಇದೆಲ್ಲದ ಬೇರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆನ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು. ಮೇನ್ಲಿ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆನ್ಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ವಾಚ್. ಅಮಾಂಗ್ ದೀಸ್ 8 ಐಟಮ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ವಾಚ್, ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಟುಡೇ, ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟರ್ಸ್. So first of all, watching of the cash purchases. Watching of cash purchases. See, cash purchase, credit purchase, they are different. Cash purchase is recorded in the cash book. Credit purchase is recorded in the purchase book. So while watching the cash book, examine adequacy. ಆಡಿಟರ್ಸ್ ನ ಡ್ಯೂಟಿ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನ್ ದ ಎಡಿಕ್ವೆಸಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಇನ್ ಆಪರೇಷನ್. ಕಂಪನಿಯಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್, ಹೌ ಎಡಿಕ್ವೇಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಚೆಕ್. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್, ಚೆಕ್ ದ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಅಥೋರೈಸೇಷನ್, ವೆದರ್ ದ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಥೋರೈಸ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್. ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಥೋರೈಸ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಇಟ್. ಚೆಕ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಥೋರೈಸೇಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೈಲ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್, ಫಾರ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮನಿ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದೇರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಅಥೋರೈಸೇಷನ್, ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಚೆಕ್. ಆಡಿಟರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಮೆಮೋ ವಿತ್ ದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ರಿಸೀವ್ಡ್ ನೋಟ್. ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಆದಾಗ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ರಿಸೀವ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ರಿಸೀವ್ಡ್ ನೋಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಟ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತೇವೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಮೆಮೋ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಕಂಪೇರ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ರಿಸೀವ್ಡ್ ನೋಟ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಮೆಮೋಸ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಕಂಪೇರ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಬುಕ್. ಸೊ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಮೆಮೋ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ with the goods inward. Goods when is purchased, it will be recorded in goods inward book also. There also it should be compared. Next, check discount and rebate received. If you have received any discount or rebate while making the cash payment, cash purchases, it should be checked into. Verification as to the amount debited to the relevant account. Iga purchase madidre purchase account at R2 cash account anta barite aga debit madidu sari agide anta nodbeku. Head of the account should also be checked. So, head of the account, is it properly recorded or not? It should be checked. Yav account, purchase account, there is the two bank or two bank account, which bank, state bank or Canara bank, which account it is credited, it is credited and debited, is it properly, head of account is sari ide anta nodbeku. Document to be watched, yenella document illi watch madbeku, cash memo, goods inward register, counter file of the checks issued, bank passbook athwa statement from the bank, receipt from the suppliers, these are the main document we have to watch. Next one is watching of the payment to the creditor, second one. While watching the payment to the creditor, auditor should examine the system of internal control in existence. Ella watching madavaga first he should do is check the internal check system. Internal check system effective ide anta nodbeku. He should afterwards he should check the entries in the cash book with the receipts issued by the creditors or counter file of the checkbook or bank statement. After internal check system is verified, check its effectiveness, he should check the entries in the cash book. Cash book alli payment side alli en madbeku, payment madidanna creditor kotta receipt nottige compare madi nodbeku, matte check book check kottidre check book ina counter file irutade adralli counter file athava bere ondu page alli adu yarige eshto eshto payment madidiri anta berdirthivalla adannu nodbeku, matte bank statement ee moorana nodbeku. Cash book ina credit side alli payment side alli nodi adanna receipts from the creditor, counter file of the checkbook, matte bank statement notige compare madbeku. Next he should compare the ledger balances of the creditor with the statement of account sent by them. Next ledger open madi creditors na eshtu balance ide nodbeku. Creditors na account alli Mr. A ge payment madudadre A account na open madudu avana ledger igli in eshtu payment madlikke baaki ide. Okay, March 31 ge 1 lakh ide. Ade creditor Mr. A inda ondu statement bandirutte nimage adannu nodbeku. ಅದರಲ್ಲೂ ಇದರಲ್ಲೂ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಇದೆಯಾ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆದರೆ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ವೆರಿಫೈ ಎನ್ಕ್ವೈರ್ ಇಂಟು ಫರ್ದರ್ ದ ಆಡಿಟರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಎನ್ಶ್ಯೂರ್ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಟು ದ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟರ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಲಿ ಅಥರೈಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಲ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಆಡಿಟ್ ಟು ದ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟರ್ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಲಿ ಅಥರೈಸ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಆನ್ ಅಥರೈಸ್ಡ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೇಮೆನ್ ವೆನ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಫುಲ್ ಆರ್ ಫೈನಲ್ ಸೆಟಲ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಗ ಫೈನಲ್ ಸೆಟಲ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಫಸ್ಟಿಗೆ 10,000 ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀರಿ ಇನ್ನು ಉಳಿದ ಒಂದು 40,000 ಬಾಕಿ ಇದೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಫೈನಲ್ ಸೆಟಲ್ಮೆಂಟ್ 40,000 ಯು ಆರ್ ಪೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಆಗ ಆಡಿಟರ್ ಶುಡ್ ವೆರಿಫೈ ವೆದರ್ ದ ಕಂಪನಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಅವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಎನಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕೌಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಕೌಂಟೆಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕೌಂಟ್ ಆಗ ಡಿಸ್ಕೌಂಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರೆ ಆ ಡಿಸ್ಕೌಂಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಡಿಸ್ಕೌಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡೆಡ್ ಅಂತ ವೆರಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಇಷ್ಟು ವಿಷಯ ಆಯಿತು ಸೊ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ವಾಚ್ಡ್ ರಿಸೀಟ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟರ್ ಇನ್ವಾಯ್ಸಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಇನ್ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟರ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟರ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಂತ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಥವಾ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಪಾಸ್ಬುಕ್ These are the points we have discussed here about the watching of the payment. Under the watching of the payment, we have discussed today two points, watching of the cash purchase, watching of the cash payment, and in general about the total cash payments. Okay, that's the end of this session. Today, before we end, we have some questions here. Document to be watched for cash payments are receipt issued by the creditor, invoices, statement of account of the creditor, and bank statement, all of the above, which is the correct answer. To identify the fictitious payment, auditor should compare dash rough cash book with the cash book with the petty cash book, purchase book with the book, none of the above. Next one, while watching the cash purchases, auditor should compare cash memo with the goods received note, cash memo with the goods inward book, and both of the above, none of the above. While watching payment to the creditors, auditors should compare ledger balance of the creditor with the statement of account sent by them, ledger balance of the creditor with the petty cash book, both of the above, none of the above. Fifth question, when the payment was made in as full and final settlement, auditors should verify the any discount is allowed, whether any discount is allowed, whether discount is accounted for, both of the above, none of the above. These are the questions. Hope you have understood this lesson. Thank you for listening to the class.